I have this line. If I want to create a perpendicular line from home, draw line and choose grid line perpendicular. Select the line, line we have, and you can choose any point on the line. I choose at center of the line, and you can determine the distance. I choose 1500, enter. Directly program create a perpendicular line.